was over. I thought we were done. I thought I would walk with my God on the golden streets and in the sun, where the summers are endless and the sorrows have ended. But I'm still with you, sinners. Is this end never ending? I spent my last year thinking it really was my last. Spent my last penny, bought my last tank of gas. I prayed a whole lot. I had a little bit of fun while waiting for May 2011. Day 21. I thought it was over. I thought we were done. I thought I would walk with my God on the golden streets and in the sun, where the summers are endless and the sorrows have ended. But I'm still with you, sinners. Is this end never ending? I've spent a lifetime thinking about my ending, spending most of my days focused on the final day of my living, putting up with the Adams and the Eves. That apple was eaten is a rotten to the core, and now I know I got to be with them for a few months or more. I thought it was over. I thought we were done. I thought I would walk with my God on the golden streets and in the sun, where the summers are endless and the sorrows have ended. But I'm still with you, sinners. Is this end never ending? This finds you well. I'm writing because until October we've got more living to do, with four kids and a wife, more living to do. I spent my last dime on you and I've got more living to do. A non-believer now has my job, and well, unfortunately I have no fortune like you, but still we both have more living to do. So I'm sure you won't mind if